So guys, I'll be taking you through the materials we are going to be needing for this training. So the materials are, let me start from this. So this is the gum stay. There are different types of a gum stay. So this is the hard stay. This is the hard gum stay. It is being used for the plaquettes. You can use this for the plaquettes, although this one is a design one. But you can use it either for the plaquettes. And either use it for the plaquettes or use it for the cough. But mostly gum stay is not most advisable to use for especially senator dress. The best stay to use is a collar stay. It's a collar stay. But in case you don't have access to collar stay in your location, you can get a gum stay. You can get gum stay. But it must be hard gum stay. It must be hard gum stay. So this is a collar stay now. So this is a gum stay. You can either use this if you don't see collar stay. So if you don't see collar stay, so I advise you buy collar stay. So this is a collar stay, and there are different types of a collar stay as well. So this one is a not that too hard, and either is it too soft. So this is a hard one. This one is more harder than this one. You can see that there is a difference between the two. You can either use any of the two for the cuff. You can either use it for the cuff, or you use it for the plaquettes of the senator dress. So now I've shown you the gum stay and the collar stay. So the next thing that I'm going to show you is this hemming gum. So this is a hemming gum. So this one is a normal hemming gum. You use this for folding of a piping or taping of a kaftan. So you can as well use this for the hem of the sleeve or the hem of the senator dress itself. But mostly this one normally remove from the dress. Later on, the dress may be opening. The dress may be opening, but mostly I use it for inner taping of this senator dress. And this is another one. This is the original hemming gum that I was talking about a while ago. And a lot of people are asking me that how can they get the hemming gum? But unfortunately, then the material is not, the hemming gum wasn't available. Because the person that I normally buy it from said that they couldn't bring it to the country. You know, as our country is, we normally import almost everything. So, but I just received a call from the lady that she has gotten the hemming gum, but the price is double of what I normally buy it then. So the price, they sell it for 5,000 naira now. If you want to get this original hemming gum, this one doesn't remove as like this one. So most time I cut this one into two, and I'm still using the one almost 3 to 4 months now that I've make an illustration on this hemming gum. I'm still using the same hemming gum that I bought there, which I use for that illustration. Mostly I cut it into two, I split it into two, and I use it for the area that I want to use it for. You can either use it for this M, or use it for the sleeve M as well. So if you are in need of this original hemming gum, you can as well contact me. But the price of this one is a 5,000 naira, the roll. Although it's big, very big than this one. So this one is being sold for 300 naira or 350 as at now. So please take note, this type price that I'm giving you is relevant for now. You know how price of things is going up as price now in the country. So, and I don't want to give a price on any of these material so that I won't mislead you. And then the next thing I'm going to show you is a press button. So it's a press button. So this is a press button. There are different color for the press button. You can either buy white, or you buy black. This is a black, white is a white, and there's another one that is an iron one, but sometimes that one normally rusts. So this where you use the press button for under the plaquette of the senator dress. So that is where you place the hemming gum for. So now let's continue. The next thing that I'm going to show you is the ST. So this is a ST. We use this one for the back, sometimes for the back of the senator dress, or you use it for the pocket, or use it for any pattern on the dress. So, but in case you don't have access to this ST in your area, you can as well buy paper stay. So this is called a paper stay, or BBF, or soft gum stay. So it serves the same purpose, but this one is much more better than this one. So now let's continue. What the next thing that I have here is a suit lining. This is a designer suit lining. So it's come in a different design. We use this for the inside inner facing of a kaftan dress, or you use it for the inside of this of the cuff. Use it for the under plaquette of the cuff as well. So it's come in a different design. You can see this design. This is another one, and this is another one. So when you get to where they buy it, just tell them that you want to buy a designer suit lining. But they don't normally sell this one in all markets. But if you can't find this one, you can easily buy a flower material. You can use a flower material, or this is a designer material. You can easily use it for this purpose, in case you can't find this one in your location. So now the next thing is the fancy button. Yes, fancy button. If you don't want to use a press button, or after you use a press button, you can as well use a fancy button to bring out the beauty of your dress. So you can just use it like this. In case you did not put embroidery on the chest, so just use it for design on the chest. So this is a fancy button. It comes with a different design. This is another one. Although this is a shirt button, but a fancy one. You can also use it on the plaquette. Depend on the design you want to sew. So now let's continue. So let me show you. This is a cufflinks. So this is for the finishing of the dress. This is a cufflinks. So, and this is a trouser button. You can see this one is a little bit bigger than the other one. You use this one for the trouser. You can either buy black or you buy white. So for the trouser button. So now this is the cufflinks. So the next thing now, what else do I have here? Yes, I have the zipper. So this is the zipper. It comes in a different design. You can see this one is a little bit big. The teeth is on it is a little bit big. So this is the original one. If you want to sew trouser, please make sure you get the original one like this. So this one is much more durable. It's more lasting than the other one. Then the thread. So now, different, I believe you are all familiar with a different type of size of a thread. So this is a thread. And let me show you the brooch. So this is a brooch. Use it to beautify your dress. This, I see it. So this is a brooch. So use it to beautify your dress. That's not what they normally put on the chest of a kaftan dress. So now this is the fabric. For an average a measurement, you can get 4 yards for long sleeve to be on the silver side, 4 yards for long sleeve. But after you use it, you are familiar with how to cut a dress. If you know how to manage dress material, you can use a 3.5 yards for the material. But if it is a short sleeve, just buy 3 yards. 3 yards will be enough for a short sleeve dress. And then I think 2.5 trousers will be enough. 2.5 trousers. Yes, 2.5 trousers will be enough for a short sleeve. But don't let me convince you. Let me state it per yard. Buy 4 yards for a long sleeve dress and then 3 yards for a short sleeve dress. So for that, by that, will be on a safer side. That is, not that at the end of the day, the material won't be enough. So now, this is the hook and eye for the trouser. So in case you are sewing a trouser and you want to put a hook on it, so this is a hook and eye. This is a 4-in-1 hook and eyes. So this is a hook and eyes. On the process of stitching the dress properly, I'll be showing you how to use all this material for you to have a perfect and nice fitting dress. So I believe this is helpful. In the next video, I'll be showing you how you can draft the senator dress. Till I bring you another amazing video again, thank you for staying with the Nobuti Fashion Channel. Bye for now. Yeah, I remember, this is elastic. I've been using from this one. It's bigger than this, so this is elastic. The elastic will be 1 inch. The wideness is 1 inch. So the wideness is 1 inch. Then